Sateki Matsuda. I'm a current 135 title holder of Cage Titans, fighting out of Seattle, Boston.
How you doing? I'm a relentless Robbie LaRue, fighting out of Clinch MMA. I'm fighting for Cage Titans April 13th against Sateki Matsuda for 135-pound title. My fighting style, no secret. You know, I'm a wrestler. My job, you know, get to that leg, take him down, work that ground and pound.
All I know about Robbie LaRue is that he's a great wrestler. As long as I know, like, he is a state champion or something. So I really respect his background. So it's gonna be a really good fight.
Well, Sateki, obviously, you know, tough kid. He was on the Ultimate Fighter. You know, never been finished. He's been going to war with everybody he fights with. Real good Muay Thai, tough leg kicks. You know, a great fight for my career.
My fighting style is kind of multiplayer. I don't choose to place to fight, like, you know, stand up, ground, whatever comes up. Like, I'm a go-getter, and I think he's gonna be very aggressive, and my point is just not make mistake, you know, and then, like, as long as I see the opening, I just go get it. That's it.
How do I see this fight playing out in my mind? I'm gonna push the pace. I'm gonna go right at him. It's gonna be a 5-round war. You know, he's a tough kid. A lot of people haven't finished him. You know, you never plan for finishing, but I plan on going at him. I'm gonna give him 25 minutes of everything that I have. We're gonna find out what kind of man he is at the end of that fight.